What was that name again? Oh, this is frustrating me to no end. I simply can't recall. Oh, I have it. Xanadu. That's it. It was not long ago that we were there. And still, I somehow managed to forget. Well, that place brought back some fragments of my memory. I cannot help but wonder why. I feel we must return to find some answers there. Yes, you are right. For as the saying goes, there is no time like the present.
It is most unlike our professor to go wandering alone like that.
Curious, Your Highness.
Yes, I have an uneasy feeling about this. Let's gather the others and find out what is going on.
Yes, it is all coming back to me. This structure. Oh, but it's as though my memories are clouded. The most important pieces are obscured. But I once called this home. I have no doubt. I seem to recall something on the other side of that wall. I cannot see it, but I can still feel it. It is not my imagination. I know this to be true. We are already deep within this valley. Oh, what was that awful sound? Yes, and that was not a normal beast, but a huge and terrifying one. Look, there, at the entrance of the valley, a giant shadow! is it now? Those hungry wolves. That howl must have riled them up. We have no choice but to fight our way out. Give it your all.
This is bad. It's a good thing we managed to catch up with our professor.
Wolves at the front, hawks at the rear, and at the canyon mouth, a demonic beast.
Or perhaps to call it a stray beast would be most fitting. If we cannot take out the beast, I doubt we will ever see the monastery again. We must help our professor, first and foremost. This is a tough situation for anyone.
Give it my all.
Here we go. Let's give it a go.
I'll go.
Quite what I was after. Here goes. Yeah.
What should I do? Sufficient.
This'll make the job easier.
I'll cut through. Time is now.
I'm on it.
Ready. Stay focused.
Thank you.
as expected.
Solid.
Never had a chance.
Thank you.
Hope to catch us from both sides.
too slow.
Defenseless, are we?
Thank you.
tables.
Yeah.
afford to lose.
Give up. It's in my grasp.
Doing my part. I'll stick with it.
Why am I even here? Stronger, huh? We'll see.
Here we go!
My thanks.
Well done.
Thank you.
probably take those out before we approach that beast.
This feels.
The better.
Thank you.
okay?
Next time, bring your friends. So.
No will or mind to call its own. You must now strike it down. That is the best you can hope to offer this poor lost soul.
Get stronger still.
Much perfect. I'm on it. I'm pretty much perfect.
Here we come.
I'll go. Thanks.
I'll cut through.
Give it my all.
What should I do? It's in my grasp.
This will make the job easier. Stay focused. I'm on it. You've got to try. Ready.
Slow and steady.
You're big help.
Away from me!
Not bad at all.
Our work is done? My, things did not go as planned. Let us return before any more hawks or wolves join us. But what was that demonic beast doing within the Red Canyon?
Professor, I am so glad that you are unharmed. What if something had happened to you?
Your Highness, our instructor is safe. We should return to the monastery at once.
Yes, I suppose you are right. If we stay here much longer, we are sure to be reprimanded.
It is not untrue to assert that our professor led us here for battle experience.
Dudu, you surprise me. And you, Professor, I hope you will tell us what brought you here.
Oh dear! I put us in a bit of danger there. We are most fortunate that those delinquents followed us. You very nearly met your end. What a marvelous professor you must be, for all your students to be so concerned. You seem more confident in your ability to teach. But that makes sense, as you have me to help during. You seem to have grown stronger. And all thanks to our journey to Xanadu. It really was worth all that effort. Huh? You found this? I dare say you may find a use for that. You should decide how best to use that thing. Wow! We got a lot out of this trip. It was a bother for a spell, but in the end, I feel we should think fondly of our little trip. We actually had a delightful time, wouldn't you say?